Eco-friendly practices are planting more trees, effective management of the waste around us, encourage use of CNG vehicles. Most of the raw material for paper comes from trees specially grown for that purpose. But wood, fiber, waste, newspaper, vegetable matter, and cloth can also be used. We must aim at using more waste products for manufacturing and save precious trees and soil.